This video is not sponsored. I collated these pictures and videos so it may hopefully help you decide on whether you should invest in solar oven or not. Hey guys, my name is Shez. Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time seeing my video, welcome. So I woke up one morning excited to use my solar oven again. I'm not quite hungry yet, but I could eat. I decided on making what we have in our fridge, and that's eggs. In one tray, I made scrambled eggs, second tray, a normal egg, third one, I thought I'd put water in it for my tea. Look at the sky and I already know it's not gonna work. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. What good is it to have a solar oven if there's no sun? Well, luckily there is a solution. I used the 12 volt adapter, plug in the connection and then I see red. So something is working. I don't exactly know the science and mathematics behind it, so you do your own research if you want. I'm not too sure if this is the correct setup either, but I've used the battery I bought online that is not sold by GoSun. I bought the battery as a power backup for my laptop, but later on, it occurred to me that I should maybe test it out with my oven and see if it works. Give or take, after 47 minutes later, my breakfast is ready. Without the sun, you can still make meals. You just need to make sure you have a power source. That is a battery, or if you're traveling, you can hook it up to your car. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Until next time.